kind of a parabolic, reflector, deflector, and then it grabs the sound and it amplifies this or make loops, so the people that is annoying you will be annoyed by their own production. So the idea is
the perfect revenge.
It was coming from a concept for babies when babies are crying. You put them an earphone and a microphone. So as if they cry, they will hear them crying, and maybe it's a cybernetic loop. They will stop. Or maybe
all their work.
Yes,
and they will continue.
And they will continue. So we try to do a little demo here. So we put this mouse hacking. So there is a mouse here, basically scotched to this phone, and we act a button of the mouse, and we launch pure data that will hopefully will work.
Cool.
Yes. Cool. Yeah. Cool. It opens. I just restarted my computer. Sorry. And yes, yeah, so this is this idea to be able to reply to this kind of sound. Also, in the brainstorming, what was interesting is that this idea that some sounds are broadcasting around places for teenagers, not so they not come around, you know, like high pitch sound, because when you go old, you are not sensitive to high pitch. So all people are like, listen to the same, but the teenager, I don't feel good here, I don't know why.
No, they hear this annoying sound. It's an annoying sound.
Yes, so
and today